Speaking of family, I'm Irish and Italian, which means I'm good at drinking, eating, and that's pretty much it. I quit drinking 4 years ago, though. Thank you. It's fine, it wasn't my choice. And when you're Irish and you quit drinking, it's a big deal. It's like quitting the mafia. Your family doesn't know what to do with you anymore. You gotta go to witness protection. My dad's Irish, he says he doesn't recognize me since I quit drinking. I was like, that's because you're blacked out.